Hey everyone, so here I've got my 12 volt DC power supply going into a voltage adjuster. And I'm going to see what happens if you overcharge one of these little nickel metal hydride button cells. Okay, I had to reattach it, but it should be good now. Shit! Oh, here's a bit of it. Looks like the casing. The wrapping already blew off. I can't find the top. That was a really powerful explosion. Just a small button cell. So.